The British and German business Rheinmetall BAE System Land has unveiled the most recent pictures of the prototype tank they are developing. The Challenger 3 is the tank. The Challenger 2, which the British Royal Army deployed to Ukraine, is replaced by this tank. As of right now, 8 Challenger 3 prototypes are complete. The RBSL production plant located in Relford, UK is home to all of the prototypes. The Challenger 2 tank was converted to create the Challenger 3 tank, which is the new main battle tank, MBT, for the UK. The UK-based Rheinmetall BAE System Land, RBSL business, was responsible for the development and design of the MBT. It is stated that the Challenger 3 has many improvements over its predecessor, making it a strong platform in the contemporary battlefield. The UK Ministry of Defence stated in May 2021 that it has awarded an $800 million contract to RBSL for 148 Challenger 3 main battle tanks, MBTs. This information is based on Army recognition. The UK Ministry of Defence and RBSL announced on January 18, 2024, that they had signed a deal to provide the Challenger 3 main battle tank with a new, highly precise modular armor system. Four people will be able to operate the Challenger 3 tank: the driver, gunner, ammo loader, and commander. The British flagship tank is equipped with a coaxial 7.62mm L882 machine gun located on the left, a 120mm L55A1 cannon, and a 7.62mm L37A2 machine gun that can be put atop the commander's dome for use in an attack. New kinetic energy rounds for the Challenger 3 and Leopard 2 will be developed in collaboration with Rheinmetall AG. To improve its combat endurance, this armored vehicle's front has been outfitted with second-generation Chobham armor. The dimensions of this tank are 2.5 meters high, 3.5 meters broad, and 11.5 meters long. It is capable of weighing up to 66,000 kgs. Moving on to mobility, it is reported that the Challenger 2 engine in this tank has been updated, enabling the Challenger 3 to achieve 96 km/h in speed. Additionally, the Challenger 3 is now outfitted with an enhanced fire control system that provides better accuracy and targeting capabilities, enabling quicker target engagement and acquisition. The new British flagship tank, the Challenger 3, has these specs. In 2030, the improved tank is anticipated to be put into service.